Hello viewers, welcome to GV Explorer. Today I am going to show you how to prepare ghee podi idli. This is one of the most common, delicious and amazing breakfast dish in South India. Freshly steamed idlis are tossed with a spiced mix called podi and fried with pure ghee and then serve it hot. I make this podi idli often for the breakfast since it is healthy and quick. Let's get started and check out the ingredients. To prepare the idli batter, first soak the idli rice for 12 hours and urad dal for 1 hour and sabudana in Hindi and sago in English. In Telugu, it is called as sagubiyam and in Tamil, it is called as javarisi. Grind it into a fine powder and soak in water for 1 hour. Now, all these 3 items grinded into a smooth batter and ferment it for 6 hours. As shown here, now our idli batter is ready. Take a mini idli mold and apply ghee on it. As shown here, we are applying ghee in all the molds so that idli cannot stick into the mold. Now slowly place the idli batter with certain amounts in each mold and cook this for about 15 minutes in an idli cooker. Switch off the stove and leave it for about 5 minutes. In between, we are going to prepare the spicy powder for the preparation of podi idli. Take 4 tablespoons of chana dal, 6 to 7 pieces of red chilies, as per the quantity you can reduce or increase it, few dry coconut slices, 1 tablespoon of jeera, 1 tablespoon of dhania seeds, a little amount of tamarind and salt for the taste. Take a kadai and heat with 1 tablespoon of oil, add red chilies and fry it for about a minute. Now add the chana dal, stir it again, add dhania seeds, mix it well again, add jeera, dry coconut and add tamarind. Fry it well till the color changes and cool this mixture for about 5 minutes. And grind this into a fine smooth powder. Now take a kadai and add 2 to 3 tablespoons of ghee. Add 1 tablespoon of jeera, 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds, a little amount of urad dal. Mix it well. Now add a bunch of curry leaves. Mix it well. Now add 3 tablespoons of spicy powder and stir it well. Make sure to keep this in medium flame and mix it properly. Now add mini idlis into it. Mix it slightly without breaking the idlis. Make sure all the idlis gets well coated with podi. Now our podi idli is ready. Serve it hot with your family members as a breakfast or evening snacks. Kids likes this recipe a lot as ghee and powder is coated with flavor and aroma will looks rich than regular idlis. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video and wanted to hear from me again, please hit subscribe button before you leave.